Now the fact that they've done nothing to stop the toxic behavior from the Tesla CEO, Elon Musk, on Twitter daily, that now we all know has absolutely damaged the brand, and the board's done nothing. So not only are they not independent, they basically all work for Elon, and we know this. They've been sued, and they have to give back $750 million of compensation that they were overcompensated for. And at some point, you just got to say this board needs to be replaced, and I'm saying it.
Okay.